Hello there and welcome. Are you interested in building your subscriber motivation? Welcome. You clicked on the right video. Yes. So before we start into our topic, because we want to focus on it really strong, make sure that you subscribe to this magic channel, because you have to reserve your first seat in the first row for all the upcoming videos, that you can see them first before all the others. Yes, I made some videos on motivation, and this was interesting. A lot of people put in the comment, especially YouTubers that still have a smaller subscriber count. I would never say small YouTubers, because no YouTuber is small. They just have not a big number in subscribers. And some people, they think the growing process is too slow. They produce videos and they don't see the expected results. Yes. And then people become mad. But this mustn't be. And therefore, I decided to make a subscriber motivation. Yeah. A video, and you are already in this video. Wonderful. That helps you build up your motivation to continue your journey here, because the longer you stay here, the more you put out, the more feedback you will become, the more viewers you will get, the more comments you will get, and for sure, the more subscribers you will get. So probably you are making everything right. Probably not everything, but this is a growing process. The way you produce your video, this will get even better. With every video, you will become better and better. And this is trust on the normal growth. You will become better. Don't be that focused. What am I still making wrong? You make everything right and you are growing automatically. The more you produce, the better you become. Like a musician. When he starts playing, he doesn't play really good. But the more he practices, the better he will become. And the more you are here on this platform, the more videos you produce, the better you become. So mostly when we are disappointed, this is not only about the numbers, it's our mental perception. So we have to be aware of our patience, of our endurance. And in another video, I already said, it's not that important that you look so much on the subscriber count. When the number is not as satisfying as you want it to be, say to yourself, doesn't matter. I will concentrate on making another video. Because you have so many things in your mind, you have so much things that you want to share, and people out there are waiting for this. 2 billion people every month are watching YouTube. There are enough for you and for you and for all of us. Yes. So the most important thing is that we still say, yes, I'm already growing. And we should never forget that we are already growing. Enjoy every video. Enjoy every idea you put into a small video clip. And enjoy every comment you receive in the comment section. Build up new friends. And just continue. Just continue. Once I created a video, the 5 diamonds of success. There, the whole process is really well explained. And sometimes when we are angry, I do not have the success that I want to have. This is a good sign. Yes, this is a good sign. Yes, I call it the 3rd stage. This is the angry smiley, the angry diamond. This is part of the progress. So at the beginning, we are really evolving. We already have some success and we are satisfied with our success, but then we want more. And we don't have the success that we want to have. And then we are disappointed. And then we come in this dip where we feel even angry. Relax. Everything is fine. When you feel angry about your progress, that it doesn't go as quick as you want, this is a good sign that you are still on your road to success. Yes, it's good. It's good because this says to yourself, okay, what else can I do? And for sure, it's time to grow. You will make something in the future that you didn't do before. And this brings you a step further and a step further. And this also has an effect on your video production and for sure on the feedback of your viewers and subscribers will come. There are so many subscribers out there. Don't be that much focused. Make a content that pleases you. Because when you make a content that pleases you, you make it with inspiration. And when you present something, look, I have a wonderful pudding. Everybody wants to test it because it must be wonderful. He said this one and then I would. So when you create something that you really like, you bring a certain vibration on the table that everybody wants to try. It's all about self-worth. If you really like what you do, people will like it also. But when you come in doubt, is this still good what I'm doing? And you start doubting, you send out the frequency of doubt and other people will doubt also. No, you have to be strong. What you are doing is wonderful. And you are convinced I am producing a wonderful video. Not everybody will like this, but there are so much people out there that will like this and they want more from you. Yes, so everything is on track. You are still on track. You might not have reached your final goal, but no problem. There's so much time left. No hurry, no stress. Make it with charm. Yes, you and your content is needed. At the moment, only few people know about this. So just continue, get in contact with more people. The more people you reach, the more people will like you. Definitely. Definitely. The more people you reach, the more people will like to watch your video, will like to write a comment, will like to subscribe because they want to have more from you. And they know when I subscribe now, I will be informed when he or she produces another video. Yes. So feel that you are back on track and just produce another video. Concentrate on the themes that you want to share and the subscribers will follow. And your success, what you are producing, is not dependent on your followers. The success you are producing in your videos is the energy that is included by picture, by sound, by your imagination, by your short film, by your short clip. Whatever is included, this is your energy. first we transmit our energy and then you get the feedback. Imagine you have a radio station. First you have to start transmitting. Only then can people listen to the music and only then they can decide whether they like it or not. And they will like it, not everybody, but there are so many people out there. Your content that you share on YouTube is not shared in your town. It is shared globally, in all continents. The audience is so huge. There are so much people waiting for you. Just keep on producing, presenting your videos and gather all the subscribers that come and want to see more from you. Yes, if you want to share something, comment below. And if you feel inspired, subscribe like in hypnosis. Yes. If you have a question, write it in the comment section. Share it. And I think I will produce some more videos in motivating other people. Because motivation is the energy that we all need to continue producing. When we are not motivated, we have no desire to do anything. But when we are motivated, we feel our power, we feel our strength. Yes, I will do this. And the clients, the viewers, the subscribers, they will follow. But first, I have to show my masterpiece. And this is what you do. You show your masterpiece. And you show not even one, you show as much as you can. Yes, because the audience is big enough. They don't even know that you exist. So spread your waves, continue radiating, set your power to transmission while putting out videos, and you will find your audience. Okay, thank you very much for watching, for listening, and we'll see us in another video. Bye-bye.